The security of the United Colonies is every citizen's responsibility, but we try and do the bulk of the work. I'm afraid I'm not at liberty to discuss the details of my division's work.
No, my parents would never have been so presumptuous. Every agent who joins Aegis gets to choose a pseudonym, pending approval, of course. I chose this for myself when I signed on. I have, of course, since learned that I am not nearly as smart as I thought I was as a younger man. I suppose none of us are.
Ah, right. You're Sergeant Yumi's recruit. You're taller than I expected.
Oh, it wasn't a compliment. Just an observation. In any case, let me fill you in. We have a dead drop that we think has been compromised. So I'd like someone from UC Security to handle the pickup instead. Take the package back to Sergeant Yumi and he'll check it in as evidence before it gets routed back to Aegis. We think non-UC affiliated groups have their eye on it and are using it to identify field agents. Normally, we just burn the location, but we didn't get this intel until after the drop. So we're going to need non-Aegis personnel to do the pickup to cover our tracks. Take the Nat to the spaceport. There should be a Galbank ATM right next to the station. The package is taped under one of the benches. Grab it and deliver it to Sergeant Yumi and the job's done. All you really need to know is that we're here to serve and we're the good guys. Our main priority is the safety and security of the citizens and assets of the United Colonies, wherever they may be. We keep an eye on, well, everything. That's a level of detail I can't get into. Don't worry. You've got plenty of good people working hard. You get used to it after a while, and it makes the occasions where you can all the more meaningful. Good luck with the mission.
Okay. Hello. Welcome to MAST. If you have an appointment, you may proceed inside.
How's the investigation going? Still have questions? Go ahead and ask. Nicely done. It's really hard to find good help these days. That being said, my luck seems to be turning around. We've gotten a lot of new personnel as of late, not just you. Who knew all I had to do was put up a sign? Oh yeah, once I had a recruit who was basically bred to be UC security. I mean, his favorite book was our training manual. He knew every rule, every procedure, and on top of that, was a pinpoint marksman. But he lacked exactly what you were talking about. Initiative. He ended up transferring to a desk job after a year. Anyway, here's your payment. And if I have any more work for you, I'll let you know.
Scientist out in front of Mast, staring at trees, sounds upset. Whatever it is, it can't be that.
replace the manufacturer of your ship. I'm just gonna write down custom. Hope that's okay. Need some work done? We'll do our best. Okay, no problem.